All right, we're going to start up Kimberly's story. Hopefully she's good, but I feel like she is. One crazy coincidence kicked it all off. There was this weird formula. Whoa. Okay.
Long story short, I solved it. When I finished, someone by the name of Xiao Bing sent a DM my way.
She's gonna hit hard? Okay.
So obviously I'm thinking, what code? And let me tell you, what came back had me totally floored. Nice Shali! For real? Talk about blindsided.
That hair.
The country of Nyshal and I, we got a bit of a connection, you see. My uncle was a great guy. He always looked out for me. And well, he died after getting caught up in some trouble over there. The code I cracked that day was the start of it all. That's how I, ninja star Kimberly Jackson, made my first step on a journey to discover the truth behind what went down in Nyshal.
Need some color in those lights? USA. Definitely not. K-Bot, what's up, man? Don't expect me to be a pushover. Ken was a boss. Okay. Got him. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'll do it after this. I didn't expect that. What? K-Bar, what you got going on? You working or what? Ain't no way. Got him. Kimberly wins. You're on break right now? Okay. Odin ringing. Gotcha. USA. Okay, let me see. Fight Guile? Hold on, let me change these really quick. Can I do a theme? Why does it only do it to that one? Let me see. There we go. All right, looks good, looks good. Okay. Oh yeah, let me see, what do we got here? So much better? Glad you like it. Hey. Got him. Ooh, that was a good one. There we go, we got him. In no way. She's so fast. He couldn't get out of the corner. He was done. Oh, we're fighting the truck? Oh, geez. Oh no, she can't. Oh, she was beating it up at first. Interesting. Oh, we're fighting this guy? Oh yeah, we did fight him. Yeah, he's gonna do a bunch of stuff. No way. How come I couldn't do all that? Oh yeah. Yeah. Jeez. Oh, she's still doing it? I'm in like in Super Saiyan mode. Got him. GG's. Oh, we're fighting this guy.
It's been a long road. I've met a lot of people and kicked more tail than I can keep track of. As much as I'd love to gush about my adventure, that can wait for another time. First things first, there was this guy, right? I think he's the one who's been pulling all the strings.
Let me know if it's loud enough, too.
Yeah. You know Al Jackson? He used to work with you. He was my uncle. And I'll have you tell me everything you know about him. Johann Petrovich.
Well, well.
Okay. This guy was pretty tough. Ain't no way. Ooh, I barely got him, I think. Oh no, he got me. Holy. Okay, okay. Okay, we gotta come at this guy a little bit different. This guy's just... Okay. Yeah, this is the guy. I've lost to this guy more than once, like with other characters too. He must be the boss of this game. He's the M. Bison. What? Oh, look at my health. Okay, that was not a good idea. How does he catch me like that? Wow. Okay, okay. Pulling out all the stops here. Oh, shoot. On the comfy bed? I gotcha, gotcha. Get that rest. Okay, this guy is a little bit tougher. Jeez, you just gotta, yeah, you gotta get him in the corner. I was like, maybe I gotta play this guy defensively. Oh, shoot. Yo, what the heck? Jeez. Finally. Yeah, I felt like he had like he like had three hits to hit me.
I won, but it sure didn't feel like I came out on top. I beat him, but it's like I was the one on the ropes.
There are few things more dangerous than unwarranted confidence in one's abilities. Were I you, I would endeavor to forget what transpired today. Farewell, Ms. Jackson.
Good boy.
I didn't manage to get anything out of him. One thing I did figure out, though, is that I'm not nearly strong enough to chase after a monster like that.
That's right.
Seems like this ninja star still has a lot of training ahead of her. Kitty kitty bata hapta!
GG's!